Hi, I'm Dr. Mark Boulos, and I'm a stroke specialist at Sunnybrook Health Sciences Centre. In light of the news of Gordie Howe's stroke, we wanted to bring some awareness about stroke. Stroke is one of the leading causes of neurological disability in patients in Canada and even throughout the world. The good thing about stroke is that it's preventable by addressing your blood pressure, your cholesterol, diabetes, and stopping smoking. If you do smoke, you can significantly reduce your risk of stroke. It's really important to be aware of the signs and symptoms of stroke. If you do experience, or if your loved one experiences any of these symptoms or signs, it's extremely important to call 911 right away. When you call 911, they'll take you to the nearest stroke center, the closest one to where you are. And there you'll receive specialized care for how to manage your stroke and provide emergency therapy immediately. Sunnybrook is one of these major stroke centers, and we provide care around the clock, 24 hours a day. Sunnybrook is also providing leading research in stroke prevention and acute stroke care. And we have many projects that patients who have sustained stroke or transient ischemic attacks, sort of mini strokes, many patients are enrolled in studies here and will help also advance research in this area.